This is CHS TV News.
Good morning, Cathedral. We hope you had a great long weekend. I'm Jeremy.
And I'm Vanessa with your morning announcements for Tuesday, October 15th.
Let's start off the show with a message from Mr. Valeri.
Dear staff and students, good morning. Blessed Thanksgiving to all. A reminder of the Sisters of Carmel of St. Joseph, our graduate Sister Miriam of Jesus Crucified, invite single Catholic women ages 16 to 35 to a day of discernment on Saturday, October the 19th. There is a poster in front of Miss O'Keefe's office. We pray that there will be someone from Cathedral who can participate and ultimately meet Sister Miriam, our graduate. I had to, students, please listen to this important announcement. I want to remind students about proper behavior in the bathroom. First of all, thanking students for the majority of students for their cooperation. Thank you, but we want 100% cooperation. Unfortunately, some students go to the bathroom to hang out, play games. The bathroom is for going to the bathroom. Unfortunately, there's been some vandalism to bathroom doors, soap dispensers, dirty bathrooms with water on the ground and other elements on the floor. This has to stop. We need to do better, Cathedral. The expectation is that, and forgive me for stating the obvious, but we go to the bathroom, we wash our hands, and we leave immediately. Again, forgive my bluntness, but unfortunately, this is not happening. We need to keep the bathrooms clean and in good working order. I want to thank the custodians for their work in the washrooms, but they should not have to devote their time to cleaning our bathrooms when our students are behaving improperly. Cathedral students, we need to do better. Respect our bathrooms, and we know that you, being mature, responsible students, will behave in a manner that will make us proud. Respect staff, respect students, our property, our community, and of course, our bathrooms. God bless you. I now turn it over to Halloween for Hunger students.
Good morning, Gales. We're Dali and Laura, and we're here with an update on our Halloween for Hunger progress.
We need 50 routes covered to reach our goal of 15,000 pounds of food and toiletries for the annex, and right now we are at 26 routes.
This is the final week to sign up, so check out the thermometer in the forum to watch our progress.
Also, members of the Executive Planning Committee are reminded of our work meeting in the library on Wednesday after school. Now back to the anchors.
Thanks, guys. Tickets for the Halloween dance, The Haunting at Cathedral High, are now available on School Cash Online. The dance takes place on Tuesday, October 22nd, from 6 to 9 p.m. in the cafeteria. There will be a live DJ, costume contest, and snacks for sale. Tickets are $10 each, which includes a drink and candy. Tickets will be sold until this Friday or until tickets are sold out. And this dance sells out every year, so don't delay in getting your ticket.
Attention all grade 12 students. On Wednesday, October 30th, St. Mary's High School will be hosting a university fair, which will include all of the universities from Ontario. There's a sign-up sheet in the guidance office. The school is providing a bus in order to attend. The bus will be departing Cathedral at approximately 9:30 and returning by 11:30. Students must be in full uniform to attend. Spots are limited. The first 45 grade 12 students to sign up and return their permission form will be able to attend. Please do not wait to sign up, as spots will go fast. If you have any questions, please pass by the guidance office for information.
Tomorrow, we will begin our Wednesday morning masses in the chapel from 7:50 to 8:20 a.m. We welcome the novice girls basketball team and Father Patras from St. Mary Parish. We will continue praying the rosary on third lunch, 12 o'clock to 12:20, and fourth lunch, 1:20 to 1:40 p.m.
The grade 12 overnight retreat permission forms for December 2nd to 3rd are now available outside of Ms. O'Keefe's office. Pick up a form if your name is typed on the retreat list on the bulletin board. Get it signed by a parent slash guardian and your teachers, then hand in your signed form with a $20 cash deposit. Ms. O'Keefe is accepting forms as of tomorrow, as she is on a grade 9 retreat today.
There will be a meeting today after school outside the phys ed office for anyone interested in competing in the sport of wrestling. No experience is required. Thanks from coaches Ryu and Siabana.
This is a reminder for all DECA members of the mandatory meeting today after school in room 314. All members must attend.
A reminder to Mr. Maytak's Period 2 and Ms. Pavoni's Period 1 Grade 9 religion classes to go to the chapel if you are not already there. And lastly, the Nyawe Portable is closed today.
And those are all your announcements for today, Cathedral.
Have a great day, Gales, and thanks for watching.